What's the essence of the movie?
Well, the movie's dealing with, you know, those things that unite us all, that 95%, what I call the 95-98% that is universal about us, and that's our loves and our losses and the fact that it's all impermanent, that we're all just, you know, pictures in a photograph in the end, and even those get destroyed. So it's a lovely film. It's a really lovely film. I'm very happy about it.